Hi, I'm Dr. Michael Workman, and I'd like to talk a little bit about dealing with necrosis of the skin after abdominoplasty. Unfortunately, one of the complications that can happen with abdominoplasty is necrosis of a small area of the skin. It tends to happen in smokers and in those patients that might be a little overweight. And what we have to do in terms of dealing with it, although it doesn't happen very often, normally we watch it expectantly and just use local dressing changes, and sometimes we'll use silvasulfidine, which is something that's been used for treating burn patients. And normally the wound will heal like any other wound, and at that point, usually after waiting 4 to 6 months for the surrounding skin to stretch out, we can usually go in and just do a what we call a serial excision of the wound. In other words, we cut that scar out, and then oftentimes if we're not able to cut the entire scar off, we can just go back a second time and excise a little bit more off. But needless to say, I think it's important to realize that, number one, the chance of necrosis occurring in a abdominal wound following abdominoplasty is clearly less than 1%. And number two, if it does happen, there are ways to deal with this quite effectively. Thank you very much.